Lovely gang, so I am here today with a hair tutorial on how I curl my Van Love hair. Now the hair that I have in my head and the length will be below the screen right here, so make sure y'all check that out. And also, as y'all can see, this is what the hair came in, and here's the website down below right here, and this will also be in the description box below. Everything that you need to know about Van Love hair will be in the description box below, so make sure y'all check that description box out. And a little something about this hair. This is my first time trying the hair, and I'm gonna like it. What I have in my hair right now is Malaysian Ombre. It was loose wave, but I ended up straightening it, and now I'm about to show you guys how I just, you know, wine curl my hair. The shipping didn't take long. It was about maybe 3 to 5 business days, and I washed this hair with Shea Moisture shampoo and conditioner, and it didn't lose its texture, it didn't tangle, it didn't shed, and the color didn't fade. So that's the good thing about this hair. And with this hair, you do not have to add no oils to it, no oil sheen or anything, because this hair has its own natural shine to it. So with that being said, guys, let's get into this hair tutorial. Give the video a thumbs up, and don't forget to check the description box below and check out Van Love hair.
Thank you. y'all, so I just got done wand curling my hair, and what I'm gonna do in a minute is brush out the curls just so that it can look like a body wave type look, because you know your girl loves body wave. So I'm about to brush out my curls, but I hope y'all enjoyed this hair tutorial. Again, shout out to Van Love Hair for giving me the opportunity to even, you know, receive their hair and just do this type of video for their hair. I will so order from them again because their hair is freaking amazing. And again, this is my first time getting hair, y'all, and I freaking love it. Nothing but good feedback to Van Love Hair. Again, everything will be in the description box below. The hair that I have in my hair, which is Malaysian Ombre Loose Wave, 26, 28, and a 28, three bundles with a 20-inch lace closure. That's what I have in my head. That will be in the description box below and also below the screen. So make sure y'all check out Van Love Hair because they're good.